Hi, I'm John Hartley, salesperson with the RV Corral here at our Coburg lot. And today I get to show you a new 2018 Trend 23D model. The Trend is a really fun motorhome because it is actually Winnebago's quickest accelerating motorhomes. It is front-wheel drive with a 3.6 liter V6 motor that has 280 horsepower. So performs really good, very nimble to drive, kind of like driving a minivan around. Great visibility. It's got these huge mirrors on it, and the window, the way that the window works, this big window here on the side, see your mirror. Great visibility. Don't need side view cameras. Your mirror will see everything. This is a slide out model of it. So I've got the slide open right now. Uses a 30 amp shore cord, so pretty much any campground around, you can break it down to a 15 amp plug too. Sewer hose storage up here. Black tank flush, city water connection. And then for hot and cold outside water, you've got a hose that attaches here. And so you got hot and cold water, you can put a sprayer on the end or whatever. The Trend is not really designed to tow cars behind it. It's designed to use as drive everywhere with it. It can tow 2,000 pounds, so small utility trailer, maybe ATVs, anything like that. Ladder up to the top on it. It is a walk-on roof. It is fiberglass, as with other Winnebago products. Nice size awning on the full side of it here. These use the Truma water heater. This is a tankless water heater system, considered to be the best tankless water heater out on the market. When you're filling your tank right here on it, you've got this outside storage here, and it is a plastic bin in it. There's a drain in the bottom of it, so if you need to wash it out or anything like that, you can drain it back out of there. Outside plug-ins here, connection for a TV, a 12 volt plug-in, cigarette lighter type of plug here. Your furnace, your propane tank is right behind here. It's a double electric step on it. Let's go inside and take a look. So, nice flat floor, easy access up to the front, and great driving position on it here. Does have a backup camera up here in your regular mirror, and mirror here so you can see your passengers. One of the things I really like about the Trend is how easy the seats swivel. Just pull the lever, swivel the whole seat around. Really easy to do on it. So that's really amazing about, of course, both seats swivel around. Face to the back. The leg room is good here. You don't need to have an extra bolster like the Mercedes product has. You set up here where you've got good access viewing backwards, and the TV back here. Release it. Will swing all the way around and face back. So you've got nice comfortable seating there for it, for watching TV. This floor plan has a sofa here that makes up into a bed. Seat belts on it, can seat two people there. Let's see, the cushion comes off the back. I had to think about how that one worked. Comes out, the leg opens on its own as it comes out, set it down, and then this back cushion folds down. And then you can take this back one, and it goes back in there. So when making this up into a bed, works really nicely, very nice comfortable place. You can swing the TV around, watch the TV from there too. Let's turn that back into a sofa. So some other things that are nice about the Trend is the cabinetry on it. Winnebago has used their Technoform cabinetry, which is very durable and very light. And since it's a very lightweight, nimble vehicle, you got to keep the cabinetry light too. Anything they can do to keep the weight down on it. So there's a release in the middle. Squeeze the handle, flip it up. Nice big cabinet on it. You've got LED lighting. Under the counters are all manually turned on in each one. Does have the MCD roller shades on the windows. They've given us a USB plug up here. Double USB 110 plug. This has a convection microwave. So, and then a three-way refrigerator on it. And it's a small fridge, but it is a double door, so you've got a separate freezer. Nice size fridge for this size of unit. So this has the twin beds back here, and the twin beds can be either flat or this back piece can be lifted up a little bit to adjust how you sit in it. Now the twin beds, the tables are stored under here. The tables can be pulled out and placed between the beds on this rail, and then these cushions go into place here. And this makes it into a bed that you're going to sleep sideways, or crosswise instead of lengthwise. You can still get to the bathroom with that done because it doesn't come past, see here's the edge of that, where that table is, it doesn't come past there, so you can still get to the bathroom, you just got to roll over the bed. The bathroom, nice size shower in it. For a little 23-foot motorhome, nice size. It's got a roll-up door. This is a self-wiping plastic door. It's like a and works nice and easy. You've got your sink here, mirror, medicine cabinet. You've got your closet here. So, decent amount of closet space for a little 23-foot motorhome. A couple pull-out drawers. You can see that they're all wood, metal glides on them. They're full extension, so you can get to the back easily. And the Truma water heater has a temperature control on it. So, this can be adjusted right here on it. Toilet there. The other side of the bed. The other bed. And all of these cabinets on it, you've got lots of storage in this floor plan. All little latches to keep them shut, hold up hinges with springs in them. And then on this side, you've got your DVD player sound system. So that plays through this TV here. Your Gen Start, your slide room control. TV switch to turn this TV on it. The kitchen, two burner cooktop, push button piezo igniter on it. It's all stainless steel in here. Stainless steel sink, it's a nice deep sink. Faucet that's adjustable. You got a window right behind your sink. You've got nice amount of cabinet space for dishes and plates and glasses and things like that. They've done some nice things with the backsplash. It's LED lit down here, so it reflects up through the backsplash. You've got counter space, or you know, cupboard space underneath the sink here, and it has filtered water throughout the through this kitchen sink. And then nice deep drawer, full extension again, all wood. Two nice deep drawers. Again, my name's John Hartley. One of the easiest ways to reach me is call me on my cell phone. That's 541-953-5420. Or send me an email, johnh@rvcorral.com. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Like I say, if you have any questions, contact me. We'd love to go through it with you. Thank you for your time.
I bought my Winnebago through the RV Corral because these guys have been serving the state of Oregon and Lane County since 1988.
I bought my Winnebago because of the 50-year tradition of excellence that drives the RV market.
Well, ultimately, I bought because of the great service and help I was given.
I still purchase mine because of their tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
I guess we can both agree RV Corral is Eugene's number one dealer.